past like all the junky tourists.
From Heydinger. Breaking ball just misses on the inside corner. Look, he can take the play here with two strikes. Here's the two from Heydinger.
Maybe that's worth it.
Shot on the ground to first. Rogers is going to throw home. He'll make the fourth down in his game. 2-3, top of the eighth inning. Bases loaded. Heydinger to Hardman. First pitch is fouled back on the right side. Oh. Here's the 0-1. Breaking ball. Dots the outside corner. Martinez. Here's the 0-2 pitch to Tyler Hardman. No, he did not.
Get him over the phone for the hard one the next pitch.
Breaking ball foul straight back home, looking to get out of trouble. And the 1-2. Digs in as he fouls the back. And the 0-1 pitch is the ball 1-1 and 1. Here's the 1-1 pitch from Heydinger. Wrist laces that one. And that ball gets into the corner. Wrist is going out. Landing Sarasota. Over 3 in this one with a strikeout, a flyout, and a grounder. Heydinger delivers the first pitch outside the ball 1-2. Two huge hits for the Foresters as that pitch is grounded in the corner of third. Reyes throws across the diamond.